Shelby Blackstock and Matt Brabham, you guys both had good races today. Just talk about jumping in a new car, not a lot of testing, not a lot of preseason testing, and you're going up against a team like Carlin and Sam Schmidt.
I had a very rough race, actually. Unfortunately, we struggled all day, actually struggled the whole weekend. So definitely need to go back and look at the setup, look at the positives, look at the negatives, and hopefully come back to Long Beach a little bit better than this.
But you tested well. You had a good test a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, explain that to me too. That's what we're also thinking. Testing went well. Everything looked pretty good coming in the weekend. This weekend we just almost fell on their faces. So struggles. So we'll hopefully can be able to come back in Long Beach and make it a little bit better.
All right, Kid, you're the 11th hour driver of the season. You got this at the last minute.
Yeah.
No testing at all. What would you take away from the weekend and the car and the new experience?
I mean, it was definitely fun. It's definitely an improvement for sure. Compared to the old car, it's awesome. There's so much more power off the corner. The turbo is like, you feel it kick you out the back end, out of the corners. And I had fun, but I wish I had a better weekend. But it's always tough, just coming in at the last minute and jumping straight into the race.
What do you think the rest of 2015 is going to hold?
Hopefully more races for sure. Hopefully we can get some sponsorship together for Long Beach and keep the season underway.
All right, there's a for sale, for rent sign on his back. We'll race for food. He only eats two meals a day. He only weighs 140 pounds. He doesn't need a lot of food. Send your money to him. This is Robin Miller for Racer. Thanks for watching.